God, there's a drama we gotta watch. Come on. Look at this. Well, there's a lot of Asians in this.
Reminds me of Stony Brook.
I wonder what kind of Asians there are.
お前はもう死んでいる。
何?
Hey, come to Asian Night. Please come to Asian Night.
Hey, how are you doing?
Dude, I have to hand out 2,000 flyers by the end of the month. I have an idea.
Oh, it's kind of cold. Wait, when did a flyer get here for Asian Night? What happened to my cigarette? Hold on, let me check. What the hell? Hey, so how'd you do on that campaign? Seriously? Dude, you stayed up all night studying, what?
Oi, what are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Oh my god, it's time to set my streak.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
You know what? I'm just gonna snap my forehead. Wait. I need to take a picture. This food looks so good. Oh my gosh. I forgot to set my streaks.
Dude, what's the point of even using the app if you're just gonna write an S? So dumb.
Hey everyone, so me and Adam here, and we're back at it again with another Worth It video. And this time we're hitting Stony Brook University, since a lot of people have been telling us that campus food here is mad nice. We're gonna be eating three different Asian foods with three different prices and see if it's worth it. So, yeah, let's go.
Hi guys, so here we are at our first stop, Dao's Mouse Shop, and with us here is the lovely owner herself.
Hi, my name is Dao, and I'm the owner of the Mouse Shop. My
My family has been making traditional pork buns since the 1900s.
How much are the buns?
$1.
That's pretty good. $1 is good.
So Dao, how do you make your vows?
I make vows by buying them from Costco and boiling them.
Boil them.
It's not pork bun, it's only vegetables in it.
Yeah.
Bun's good, it's good still.
I'd say 50 cents.
10 out of 10 would get again.
And here we are at our second stop, Roth Dining, and with us here is the handsome owner himself.
Hi guys, my name is Jamin, and I'm the owner of this fine establishment. Me and my family, we built this place from scratch, and it's still booming today. Business is good, and you can see we have a wide variety of food, but today we'll be serving you our ramen, which we specialize in.
How much is it?
Oh, it's just a mere $20, so anyone can just pop in, you know, grab a bite and go. Nothing too good. Yourself. And let me know if you need anything.
Wow, this actually looks pretty good. This meat, I actually don't know what this is, but it looks nice and fat.
Wait, it does look pretty good. I would much rather eat this than like some like dry and cooked ramen.
Where these noodles?
Is this so thoroughly cooked?
It looks like it'll go down pretty well.
Hi everyone, so we're finally here in front of Jasmine, and here with us is the lovely owner.
Hi, my name is Wendy Chang, the owner.
We're here to try the 1,000-year-old dry-aged ramen. How much is it?
The ramen costs $1,000.
Hey guys, so today we'll be making some top-class 1,000-year-old dry-aged ramen. First, we'll put some beautiful pieces of truffle, and then we're going to add some of these perfect spherical-shaped caviar. I'm getting really hungry already. And after the caviar, we'll sprinkle this special type of salt on it. It looks like snow, doesn't it? And after the special salt, the final ingredient will be the sriracha glaze. Wow, I personally love sriracha. You guys are gonna be cha-cha dancing once you take a bite of this. And ta-da, it's done.
Please enjoy the food.
Wow, this looks pretty incredible. Like, I can't believe this is an expensive truffle. It looks like the mushrooms that get on Domino's pizza.
No, this is the good
honestly, it kind of looks like uncooked instant ramen and tapioca. But you know, like, how would I know?
Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in the smother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress. Da 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 da. It's the one and only D-O-double-G.
Hold up.